first location. It's actually cold today, I can't believe
it. I'm so excited.
We're so excited that it's actually cold. Right, so we are gonna crack over to this waterfall.
What? This? It's a cafe, mate.
And there's a little cafe as well. Get a little cafe on. Are you gonna get something? Look at this waterfall, it's nuts. How cool is that? Trapped in a crevasse. In a crevasse.
There's a hole there.
There's a hole there, mate.
What you say? That you only meant well.
This, right here, that is what I have to put up with this whole holiday. Nothing but grief. I have not heard a single positive thing to come out of this holiday from this guy. Oh my god. I think there's gonna be one empty seat next to me on the plane home. Right. So we're at the top now. And here's the waterfall. And this is the edge. I don't want to do that again! I don't want to do that again! The place is rather treacherous.
Tetris?
Right, we're on the road to see the famous Sólheimasandur plane crash. That one. Black sand beach.
Oh yeah.
Photographer's dream.
It's gonna be pretty special.
Look at this! Oh yes, ass out, getting ready. Here we go, guys. I have no idea if you can hear me because it is very, very windy. But we're walking down, I'm walking down to this plane crash. Sam's gonna go for a little cheeky beach run and we're gonna meet back at the car.
It looks like a moonscape, it's crazy!
Seen the plane. Now we're back off. Sam's running away in the distance. Fantastic! Best